like something over there. Let's see. Kill him! Don't let him escape! Tell us where the others are.
I told you, I'm traveling alone.
If you want to live, then stop lying.
There's no one else.
I heard something. Let's see.
He's getting away. He won't get away from us.
Fall back and stay alert. He's close.
You'll know soon.
I'll end you, right? I'm right here.
Ugh.
I wasn't asking, not after Komatsu.
That was a misunderstanding.
That was a scared sucking. Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Yeah, let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
Get close to the town. You can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Oset, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azumo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first pack.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge.
Mongols! Damn! You two better get in the cart!
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
ready. They might search the cart.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
Please, can she hear boy? You, stop.
Dance! Dance for Azamo Bay!
Dance! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
Sneaky!
Don't hurt me!
We can quiet.
Forget. Bolko. What's that here?
This worked.
Oh,
no.
Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders!
Thirsty! Up here.
Come get your delicious dust.
Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Юуч биш бололтой. Сайн л бит.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Хариулаач нэг бол уур сонсдог болтол чин сургаад өгөн дөө чи харав уу
лэтси
Loento, being an oil coin.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
No, but I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. Be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Tucker!
Market's full of Mongols.
We can't lose the slaver if he reaches Tucker first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Barcina!
I don't know what
you're doing!
Be sovereign!
Jin.
We looked him in the eye with courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, Uncle.
I wish you had gotten here before they burned half the town.
Stop it!
Slaver.
Can't let him get away.
Bitnik Orkin is...
What do they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Tucker. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord. There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No.
But we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols.
We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Nothing to worry about. Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
Are everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to find new methods to keep them at bay.
A well-balanced blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise and finish them off.
Kage, come on! Here!
I could use an archer's help. Someone like Sensei Ishikawa. Going to be all right.
Coma da Beach was a massacre, but I'm glad you survived. I will never forget this moment.
Go, and stay safe.
For you, my lord.
Yeah! It hurts. Ah! My leg! We should run. Find a better place to hide.
Samurai?
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Mongols will come looking for their men.
That must be the merchant's cart. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. No sign of the merchant. The iron mark isn't here.
No!
May be searching for the men I met. I better warn them. Not too late.
My love. You have to save the merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. There, headed that way. Here. They have the merchant. He's in there.
Chiharu!
See you, Arthur.
Watch it, Freddy!
Negum Ben.
Here, Nigali.
Help!
You'll be free soon.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
and
them.
Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for? Hoy, Harbo, Zipsigay Birk. What do I live for?
I promised to bury you, but I'd be lying.
Can I do it?
stuff. Okay.